Christine in the house. And I am making this special vlog for the 10th vlog. So I hope you enjoy the vlog. Please watch. This is the 10th vlog that I am going to make. So hindi siya madaling i-edit. This is the longest edition na ginawa ko. First 10 vlogs. So I guess I have many reasons na kung bakit ko siya ginawa. The reasons why I'm making this vlog is first, I hope people would enjoy it. Second, I hope that the people who is planning to become a teacher will realize what really a teacher is. It is not just a job, but it is a passion. And third, learning is fun. And I guess being a teacher is not that easy. Hindi lahat ng tao mapipilis mo. Like, ang dami-dami mo communicate every day. May mga different kinds of children na pwede mo meet. So, if you are planning to be a teacher, dapat with love. Hindi ka magiging good teacher if you don't have those things in your mind and in your heart. So, let's see how these kids become a part of my life. Okay, say hi!
Always happy and hindi reason yung magiging strict palagi inside the classroom. I guess kailangan talaga kasi if you are not strict enough, then they will not know kung sino yung kausap nila or kung ano yung role mo sa buhay nila. So as a teacher, you also need to be fun, have fun with them, and kung kakayanin, just jump sometimes. And but of course, you should know your limitations. Sobrang early ko sa school and I was playing a music while making my examinations, and then the kids came and let's see what's happening. So ngayon nandito ko sa classroom. Ang ginagawa ko, gumagawa ng exam. This is how I'm doing. Early in the morning, wala pa mga students. Gagawin na exam.
For me. Darling, just dive right in. Follow my lead. A few moments later. One.
Manalangin kay bathalaman kahit konti.
Inches later, they
I'm
make them happy, I guess. So vlogging is not my thing, but I was inspired by someone, and that was the final voice, and also that Bisayang Hilaw. And this is just a hobby, kung may time so I could edit, pero kung wala, I have to work. So yan yung mga or some moments na sinispend ko with the students inside my classroom. And meron, this is just July. This is still July. And many, many more memories to encounter with them, and many more memories to treasure. So if you are planning to be a teacher, so I guess you just have fun. You just have to think that life is not just being serious, life is just not being strict inside a classroom, but that is the second home of the student, so you also want to become their friend. I've been teaching for already, it's my third year now, and I guess that's not enough to say how difficult the life of a teacher is, but experiences are just very great. And I hope if you are planning to be a teacher, I hope that you always enjoy being a teacher and being with the students, because it's not just always being serious. Make them feel that they are still inside their home, because this classroom or this school is their second home. So let them enjoy it. And we all know that learning is not just learning. Learning must be fun. So that's all for now. This is my 10th vlog, and first and more views. Bye.